Yes, we're on.
No, not Merlin, Phil. Okay, Merlin is for, you know, King Arthur, all right? Okay, now, my name is Phillip Weiss, and I'm the person who wrote this play, and I'm so glad that all of you have taken the time to show up, and I hope you enjoy the show. Now, before we start, I just want to try out a few jokes, okay? And I'm not really a comedian. I'm not even a funny person, you know? But I wrote down these jokes, and I really appreciate it for giving me an opportunity to try them out, okay? So I wrote them down. Okay. Now, joke number one. You getting this? Okay. Why did the capitalist become a communist? Anybody know? Anybody know? Okay, to get more class. Get it? Communist class struggle, right? Come on. Alright, okay. Alright. Thank you. Not only are you reacting to the audience. Okay, now, joke number two. Why did the man jump off the ship into the ocean? What was that? No. To avoid taking a bath. You get it? They wanted to take a bath. He was so upset that he jumped into the ocean. No. Bigger bathtub? Okay, that's a bigger joke. Okay. What? Okay, final joke. What do you call a man wearing a dress? Come on. What do you call a man wearing a dress? A well-dressed man. Okay. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the jokes. If you use them, I get a royalty. Okay? Now, enough of frivolity. Let's get down to brass tacks. Well, housekeeping, you know. Okay. Once again, my name is Phillip Weiss. I wrote this play. And I'm good at here. And before I proceed, I want to introduce the cast. So I'm going to step this side, and when I mention your name, please stand up and take a bow. Okay? Cast member number one, David Jenkins. Okay, thank you. Cast member number two, the lovely Christy Sutton. And cast member number three, the equally lovely, charming, vivacious, Lucia Lewis. And last, but not least, the man with the most lines in this play. Armin Lane. Okay. Now, what I want to ask the thank you. What I want to ask the audience to do is please turn up your cell phone. The play is going to be approximately 1 hour long. And you're very brief in condition, very brief. I'm not going to tell you when, because I'm going to surprise you with the play. Okay? And let's see. Now, play costs, admission costs $7. If you don't cast them, you know, like a relative, then, you know, I waive the admission fees. It's my policy never to tell somebody they can't watch one of my plays only because they didn't pay. And I never watch a scene pays. So if you haven't paid and you're not supposed to pay, if you can still give any amount of money, it'd be greatly appreciated because, you know, this production does cost some money and it would be very appreciated. Any amount, penny, provided it's a U.S. currency. Okay? And, so I got through with that. Okay. By the way, don't give me the money. Give it to the box. Show the box. Give it to the box, okay? And, okay, give it, okay. Okay, right. You see, give it to the box. Okay, come, you know, put it back on me now. Okay, so, we took care of the box office, took care of the cell phone. Okay, now, let's see. Try not to fall asleep. I don't think you will because you're going to be like this place, a really good place. And, okay, you got your program. And I guess that's about it. So we're going to start the play in about 2 minutes or so. All right? And you can end this recording.